against the game of football. This is not fair play for a country like Cameroon, a great footballing nation. And then after that, you witness the behavior of the referees today in today's game. I think if you are to host big tournaments, then you need to try to be fair to each other, because this is just a game. It's only 90 minutes. It's not a war of guns. We are here to play the game. We want to promote African football. We want to promote African talents. But if you look at the behavior of our referees, it's as if they were looking for the Cameroonian citizenship. We are not very happy with the behavior of the referees. The team is already qualified, but you cannot do this for 90 minutes as if you're there to play as the 24th player. So on our side, yes, we are disqualified. Congratulations to Cameroon and the host nation. But a lot needs to be corrected. A lot needs to be dealt upon. This is not right. This is not fair. And then at the end of the day, we go to another qualified health center, and then the players are negative. And then we go to the pre-match meeting, and then they say we don't accept the results. What the hell is going on here? This happened a few months ago, a few weeks ago against Congo, when Congo was going to play with Cameroon. This is a shame. This should be a shame to the Cameroonian football. You cannot be a great nation when you're still doing things like this. I'm sorry to say, but this is a total shame for African football and the Cameroonian Association in that. We are not very happy. It's just a game of football. We are Africans, we're brothers, we're sisters, but this is not fair. So back to your question, my brother. Yes, we have a very good team. I think I should say we deserve more than this. I think we fought a big battle right from the beginning. I think right after playing with Cameroon, because we had also to play against Mozambique, for us to be back on track, especially in giving ourselves chances of qualifying. Yeah, by the grace of God, we won the game at home, and then we also had chances of qualifying for sure. And then we had come here full ready and, you know, focused to win the game. But of course, yeah, sometimes you run this and then the game gives you this. So we are not very happy. We are disqualified. But I might say, I have to say the players really gave their best when we had a red card. I think it became much more difficult for us, but yeah, I'm thankful for the performance of the boys, but also not happy with the result, because yeah, we've not qualified. Thank you.